She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
Pleasure to work with you for the last year and a half or so. I wish you all the best with what you're going on to do, and best of luck, Jen. Thanks a lot for everything.
Hey Jen, it's Rob. I just wanted to be a part of your last day and wish you all the best of luck in the move to DevEx. Can't believe you're leaving us. It's so bad that you are. You have been an absolute star. We're really going to miss you. You've actually been an angel among stars. I hope they give you a great send-off. I'm really going to miss those late-night chats we used to have around billing, as sad as it is. As you can see, I've actually been now put in a padded cell. I've gone that mad. But have a great last day, and I hope they give you the best send-off they can. Speak to you soon, mate. Bye-bye.
Hey Jen, it's Ezra, your ex-EMEA counterpart. I am sending you this message from a cloudy but bright day in New York. As you I guess you can't see behind me. It's a bit too bright. Rob and I actually tried to do a hangout and record it together in a very appropriate and googly way, but it didn't quite work out for technical reasons. So unfortunately, you're just stuck with me. I just firstly wanted to congratulate you, obviously, on your move to DevEx. It sounds extremely exciting. I was reading a bit about it, but it's obviously really sad that you're leaving us. I'm going to miss those midnight chats, which I will obviously continue to deliver to your colleagues going forward. But it was always nice to see a little ping from you and then have a bit of a conversation afterwards as well. I hope you're not going to be continuing this like vampire-esque time work times, but even if you will, you're obviously going to do extremely well. I'd say we're losing what I'd call the backbone of our finance thing, DBM, our finance team. I'm always going to be impressed by the way in which you were able to deal with the solution that you had. I think everyone, it's very clear how much they appreciate the effort that you put into it and the way in which you made that work. So, yeah, I really commend you for that. I'm going to let you know when if there's any chance I'm going to come to the Philippines, because it would be great to put a face to the person that I've actually talked with so often, DoubleClick, over the last 2 years even. But also, please definitely let me know if you ever come to New York. So in the meantime, yeah, stay safe, stay in touch, and best of luck in the future.
Magandang gabi, Miss Jen. I heard it's your last day, and I thought I would send along a little message. But first, I thought I would also send along some interesting facts about the Tarjir, which, of course, I did not get yet in the mail from any of you. Interesting fact number one, each of its eyes is heavier than its brain, which is probably why it hasn't invented anything, and it certainly could not handle invite billing. Interesting fact number two, its eyes are so big, it cannot swivel them, so it has to turn its head to actually look at you. So if you challenged it to a staring contest, it would definitely win. Anyway, I just want to say that the Tarjirs are one of the many, many amazing memories that I had working with you, and working with everyone else who will see this message. From karaoke, which I know you guys have many embarrassing videos of me, to Coron, to traveling around your home island of Bohol, I can't tell you what an impact you had on my life, in addition to all the work we do here at Google. I know that I am just one of the many people who will wish you the best of luck in your new venture. I'm sure you're getting out of there because Chie was probably making too much noise in the office, or everyone was stealing the couches and beanbags to sleep on. But you've been invaluable to all the work we do here. I learned a ton from you, as I know everyone else did. And we miss you, and we wish you the best of luck, and I can't wait to see you and everyone else when I come visit. Talk to you soon. Ingat.
if I look me in the eye and ask for forgiveness, or make a pact to never speak that word again. Yes, you are my friend. We all have something that digs at us. At least we dig each other.
Never a wish better than this. when you only got 100 years to live. Got 100 years to live.